Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Piper's Opera House. Piper's Opera House is celebrating its 100th anniversary. But sit back, relax, and enjoy some of the finest Dixieland jazz you're ever going to hear. At the piano, Mr. Merle Cook. When you're talking about a tenor sax, you're only talking about one man in the entire world. He wrote the book on it. His name is Eddie Miller. Mr. Suave, Mr. Beautiful, the man on the trombone, that's Bob Haven. On the cornet, doing vocals and in uniform today, it's John Thomas. We call him sometimes Mr. Straight. He's also the backstay, and on the bass, it's Bunky Jones. Yeah. Mr. Drummer Man, and soon to be appearing on the senior circuit with the Professional Golfers Association, Nick Patul. And the star of our show, direct from New Orleans, he's been all over town the last 3 days and having a wonderful time, and you're going to have a wonderful time. Here's Pete Fountain.